Nigeria's stocks market ended this week's trading session on a bearish note, with the All Share Index retreating lower by 0.06% rather, to close at 40,186 index points, as 20 firms today saw their share price decline at the close of trading. Investors lost over 11 billion naira as market capitalization closed at 21.025 trillion naira, as sell-offs intensified among a number of medium capitalized stocks today. Meanwhile, on our lagger table, we see here that Stanbic IBTC Holding and Maybaker lost 4 naira 76 kobo to retain the top spot at the close of trading today, while Multiverse as well as Nemet lost a combined 17 kobo to complete the list of our top four losers today. However, on the flip side, today, significant gains from stocks like livestock and pot paint from the industrial goods sector, with a combined 46 kobo gain, could not stop the market from closing bearish. Similarly, stocks from FinCoco and UCAP today with a 41 kobo gains completed the list of top four gainers. Moving on, at the close of trading today, our market summary here shows that 307 million units of shares valued at 2 billion naira were traded in 4,393 deals. On our global market today, it's a good day for the international market because the FTSE and the Dow Jones chalked up gains from previous sessions to record a 0.38 and 0.47% increase. However, Asian stocks Nikkei unfortunately continued its losing streak today.